We're going to be doing four different methods of acrylic pouring. I have my paint right here for my blowout, using my blow dryer, which I haven't done in a long time. Then we have my balloons right here for my balloon smash. That's number two. We have my straw right here. That's number three. And then we have our swiping tool, which is number four. We have my paint over there for my straw method. We have my paint right here for my balloon smash. And we have paint right here for my swipe. Four of the easiest methods that you can do with acrylic pouring for beginners.
Method two with the straw.
X is going to be our balloon smash. Thank you. last but not least is the swipe plus bubble smash.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.